but we need to, if a client comes and places an order on you, it's a responsibility of a shipyard to deliver the vessel on time. All processes should go digital. Enough has been said today, because I could see the tone and tenor of today's discourse and discussions have been digital. The thought process has to be digital, because it's not just the engineering what you do, but it's your production processes should actually go digital. I'm aware that Larsen & Toubro and others are investing heavily in this space, and we in Cochin Shipyard also, we are actually putting in significant impetus into this space, because without moving digital, you will not be able to take this to the next level. One very important thing, and I again happy that Fiki is addressing this tomorrow, we need a strong financial model. I'm not coming in with any advice here, but the fact is, today if you go on a commercial model to China or Korea or Japan, you order a vessel, you get gap financing or you get funding out of that country. We need to evolve a model. What that model is, I can see tomorrow Mr. Yaduvendra Mathur and others from FICCI and the Exim Bank, we are deliberating on this. But again, this is not a subsidiary regime. It is not that somebody comes in with a big funding and then you draw out from that funding. That's not what I'm talking. That won't work. We need to work out, we need to actually entice our banks a little bit more so that the banks come in and support with a little bit more of deep long-term finance. Because without finance, and today we are talking to a friendly country here. We are talking along with a Scandinavian country. I can see there is a contours of a model that's actually emerging there. But it may not work always. Lines of credit may work for countries where India has got lines of credit. But again, interest rates are not attractive. So at the end of the day, the client needs to get the best value for his money. So to recap, I would think, let's not be all that pessimistic. Let's look at it, because there's no point being pessimistic, that's all. So let us actually look at it positively from the areas where we need to play. Let's play the defense market. Let's play the little bit of the medium niche market. Let's design and collaborate for design in India. Let's create a Make in India enabled supply chain to the tune of 70% of your products. Invest in automation, and let's make it a mantra that it is our duty to deliver on time. Processes to go digital, and we need to evolve a financial model. With this, I think we can look to much better times. There's a big country. The country is talking about growth exceeding 7% over the next 10 to 15 years or even more. I'm a great believer in this country, because I feel if the population, if 50% of your country is below the age of 35, and this country can actually look forward to a great future. We need to actually get our act a little bit more together. Forums like FICCI has got a very, very important role to play. And I think FICCI should actually play that role. Create these focus groups. And from Cochin Shipyard, I assure you all the support, all the involvement. And we'll go any extent to be participating in all these forums. Thank you once again, and wish you all the best. Thank you.